So, how's the range of movement?
I love it, Hector. The boat just gets better than the last one.
They should. Sleep's balance was completely reconfigured, and they tweaked the hand controls. Have a go around, won't you? Let's test mobility next.
Access granted.
Thing?
know what he did when he was in there.
We're soldiers. We don't need an explanation. If we get into trouble, we just say the orders came from our fire.
We're just following
the orders. We'll be fine.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Jane, I'm at the command center.
Good timing. Miss Kilmanovic called again. Said the Tarvos officer had a high-tech device on him. The kind you'd need a request email and a lieutenant's blessing to use.
That means an order may have come from the top. I'll see what I can find out in the lieutenant's office.
His name's Whitaker, and if I'm right, his office will be up on the mezzanine.
Trying to get into his old locker. Doesn't he know his locker is now in Section E?
Yeah, LT was acting strange. I think something's up.
He was fidgety and nervous, all right. Didn't give me that hello smile thing, though.
9 times out of 10, when a superior acts strange, it means one of two things. They're about to be given a boot, or they're firing somebody they like.
It can't be me.
Heard something.
Stay true.
Picked up something.
Got your post covered.
By the Czech Republic. London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, packed combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, the collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever phrases the underground media wants to say. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikehead. Exclusivity, anonymity, security. These are the greatest concerns of the digital age. And we at Palisade Property Bank.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
General message. Due to the security lockdown, all interviews for today have been cancelled.
Lieutenant Whittaker. These are trying times. In the streets outside, local police are investigating something that may turn out to be a terrorist bomb. I expect everyone at their best during this lockdown. This means total commitment to Tarvos. And your fellow officers. And me. That is all. Carry on.
Quality, gents. That's quality.
It's horrible.
location.
All right, you.
Located in Prague, the bank's iconic blade facilities hold the largest and most secure data archiving vaults in the world. Cutting-edge security measures have protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential individuals whose privacy laws first will be filed. No hacker has ever come close to breaching the blade's defenses, despite an almost astronomical number of between you.
Ow! Come on! What's this bloody thing gonna pass? Oh!
Inside
the R&D campus, tell me, however,
thanks,
that this most recent
Kevin,
strain mutates so quickly.
Bad for a
new
guy.
Vaccines become
if you have any more issues,
I'll
be
in the IT department. So experts are working day and night, not only on aggressive treatment, but on new cures
no.
and methodologies.
No, command is still unlocked.
Maintain. I want you to maintain.
Go east.
Noted to Pryor.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Might have heard something. Come on.
Why?
Any employee who misplaces or loses their weapons will be fined.
Let's head back.
Confirm.
Let's head back.
General message. Access to Range 3 and Close Quarters Combat Room 2 is not possible during this lockdown.
In terms of human cases and death toll, is an antibiotic-resistant strain of tuberculosis that has been spreading quickly. World health officials are scrambling to contain the outbreak, even as work begins in San Francisco at pharmaceutical giant VersaLife's cutting-edge Rockaseca Beach facility to find a more aggressive cure. Sources inside the R&DMS tell me, however, that there is no
anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access granted.
Experts are working day and night, not only on aggressive treatments, but on new cures and methodologies that will prevent deadly outbreaks from occurring at all. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikus.
They made a mess. Got this. Ashanti and
thank you.
freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can. Underground websites. Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers. We're exposed to big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave.
Attention, a live heavy equipment has been currently underway.
Shut down London's traffic grid.
Please remain clear of the area. Further notice.
Committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy.
The legal jurisdiction of any government. Assure anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate archive.
Around the world.
Attention. A live heavy equipment has been currently underway in storage bay. Please remain clear of the area.
Thank you.
reevaluate how we can coexist.
General message. So the sentiment that it is the services. The
anomaly detected. Access granted.
Global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. Access granted.
Whitaker may be involved in this. He ordered equipment off the record that could have been used to corrupt the footage.
He did something unofficial at Tarvos? That's huge, Jensen.
The information I found is only circumstantial, but it's enough to confront him. I'll get back to you if I catch him in a talking mode.
classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Denied.
Immediately. I expect you all to be extra vigilant during this lockdown situation. You have your order.
Chang, Whitaker may be involved in this. He ordered equipment off the record that could have been used to corrupt the footage.
He did something unofficial at Tarvos? That's huge, Jensen.
The information I found is only circumstantial, but it's enough to confront him. I'll get back to you if I catch him in a talking mode.
I remember too. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. I'm sorry, sis. I've done absolutely everything in my power to keep you.
Lieutenant Whitaker?
I have to go. Something's come up.
Who are you? How did you get into my office?
I'm with Interpol. We have reason to believe someone from Tarvos Security Services tampered with evidence at Ruzica Station shortly after the terrorist attack occurred. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Interpol? What the hell are you talking about? How dare you accuse Tarvos of collaborating with terrorists?
It's not an accusation, Whitaker. It's a fact.
Someone from this office corrupted the station's telecam footage using a modified RDT device. And I'm pretty sure that someone was you.
What? That is preposterous. Where would you get an idea like that?
Your IT department sent an email. Alan, the LT, came to me today. Demanded I give him an RDT device reconfigured to spot corrupt digital data. Said he'd submit the paperwork later. Shall I continue, or would you like to explain now?
It's not what it looks like. I'm not a terrorist. I'm not an org sympathizer. And it wasn't a Tarvos mandate, or anything like that. I had to protect my sister.
Your sister? Your sister was the bomber?
No, she would never. It was her husband. Ark got to him. Brainwashed him somehow. My brother-in-law was a proud man. A good mechanic. And after the incident, people didn't trust dogs around machinery.
He lost his job. He and your sister would have been forced to move to Gollum City then. You sure he was a member of Ark?
Isn't everyone in that place? And you have to be if you want to survive. When he lost his license to work, he became bitter and resentful. Ark must have preyed on that. It's what terrorists do.
It's what somebody did. I'm just not sure it was Ark. I need his name, Lieutenant.
He's dead. But my sister isn't. You ID the bomber, and the next thing that happens is the police start tearing through Gollum City looking for her. So no, I'm not telling you his name.
I get that you want to protect your sister, Lieutenant, and I even agree. Once the bomber's name gets out, she probably will be in danger. But I can help with that, if you give me the name.
I swear to you, she had nothing to do with the attack. And my brother-in-law, Ivan, was just a pawn. He couldn't organize anything if he tried. Burke. His name was Ivan Burke.
Did your sister ever mention anyone else from Ark? Someone Ivan might have spent a lot of time with?
You mean the one who recruited him? No, not specifically, no. There were T-Bone, Lou Bosch, I don't know. Oh, but there was this one guy. He came by their apartment about a week ago. The big Russian. Left a note and signed it, Old Blue Eye. She said he seemed friendly enough, but was glad he didn't stay.
That was a neat trick, the way you corrupted the Intellicam data. Any chance it can be restored?
No. The remote data transfer device he uses is very efficient. There's no way to recover the original data.
Has Tarvos tampered with footage like this in the past?
I'm in enough trouble as it is, Agent. I'm not adding more by answering that.
And your sister? If I'm gonna help her, I need her name too.
Melissa. If you're serious about helping her, there are only two ways you can. Get her out of there, or keep Ivan's name out of it.
I understand. I appreciate your coming clean, Lieutenant. Even so, I wouldn't leave town if I were you. You've made this investigation harder than it should have been.
I have no intention of leaving. Why? What are you going to do now?
I get that you acted to protect your sister, and that you're worried she'll be put at risk. I'll do my best to keep names out of my report for now, but I can't guarantee they won't be needed in the future.
I see.
I appreciate you giving me and my sister a chance, Agent. I'll make sure an officer is waiting at the lift. It'll take you down to the metro level.
Men, this is Lieutenant Whittaker. In the midst of our lockdown, an Interpol agent penetrated our defenses. We'll deal with the ramifications later. For now, show him to the lift so we can access the metro. Whittaker, out.
Before you go, allow me to offer you a token of my appreciation.
Some whiskey, perhaps?
Act like a professional, Agent.
Thanks again for being understanding about this. You'll be given a clear route to the metro level.
Your duties, then. You check that out.
That's enough. We've got work to do.
Chang, make sure there's a metro train available for me at Terminal Station.
Did you find out who corrupted the footage?
I did better than that. I'll fill you in on the details back at HQ.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Hey, the lift to the metro level is just outside the command center.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Chang.
You got here quick. So let's have it, Jensen. Who's our bomber, and how the hell is Tarvos involved?
The footage was corrupted by a Tarvos officer to protect the identity of a family member.
Okay, so who is the bomber?
The bomber doesn't matter. Someone within ARC is acting against Rucker's ideals. They recruited a nobody with very few options in life to be nothing more than a pawn in all this.
Nice work, Jensen. You must have been quiet in there. Tarvos hasn't reported anything.
I like to get answers without creating new questions.
All right, Ripper, let's get started. Check my message board for a link to the Palisades Lava Wall servers. To extract data, you need to find data towers. Access the one ahead of you to begin. The server blocks ahead are vulnerable to remote hacking. Use it on them to clear a path. Some towers hold more data than others. You must reach the data objective for the breach point to reopen. You almost have enough data, Ripper. One or two more towers should do it. That's it. You have enough data. The breach point is open, but the AI core has activated its lockdown sequence. Hurry. If you don't get to the exit in time, any data your avatar carries will be lost. Well done, Ripper. As promised, the data you extracted has been converted into credits and experience. This is Palisades Lava Wall, the barrier protecting the corporate data we're after. I've hacked a booster pack into the next node. Open it now. Booster packs contain a variety of items that can help you survive. Access the next server and you'll see how to equip them. Equip your avatar with the weapon and ammo before entering the server. Switch to the loadout tab to transfer items from your reserve.